camera. Action.
It's a delight to welcome aboard India Waves TV Network Bollywood's reputed director R.Balki, or shall we say R.Balki.
It's my pleasure.
Balki, how did the film Padman fall on your lap?
It was just a discussion that when Twinkle met Muruganntham in London, he suddenly thought that, hey, this is a story that when we made the film, and Akshay and Twinkle met me and said that, would you like to do this film? And I am always very hesitant to do biopics. I like to write my own stories. So first I said, I was doing a biopic, so let me think about it. I thought about it. I knew about Muruganntham's story before. I thought about it, and two things actually really very easily forced me to do this film. One was the fact that Akshay Kumar, I've not worked with him, and I like him as an actor very much. Second, most importantly, is it's a fascinating life of a man who has done some incredible life like a thriller based on a pad. And the third thing is, it's the first time that anybody would have done a film on menstrual hygiene and pads, a mainstream commercial film. So I think I just thought of it and said, what a fool I am to even think about it, let me just do it. So then I told Akshay, let me just write the film, and obviously you have to play the main role, and let me write it and see it. So me and Farhan Kikre, my co-writer on this film, we wrote it, and Kikre was writing her book, Bhasali, at that point of time. So both of us wrote our individual stuff, and finally we had two different adaptations, both the book and the script written at the same time. We had two completely different adaptations of his life. Mm-hmm. So then we said, okay, let's go. So there was a book to written, and there was a script also written at the same time. So we decided to make the film. Everybody was required to film it for an hour.
Very interesting. We also go ahead.
I also saw it as a classic love story. I didn't see this whole thing as a message-oriented film at all. I just saw it as the length a man can go for love.
We understand Twinkle Khanna, who approached you, stated that you knew women's perspective better. Do you agree?
I don't know about that. I think it would be presumptuous on my part to say women's perspective. I just generally think I look at people as people, and I don't see men, women like that very differently. I think, yes, we all have our uniqueness. And I just look at people who have the strength, who have their weaknesses, who have their, their visions, their dreams. Everybody, man, woman, everybody has the same, similar kind of dreams and aspirations. So I've never been done before. So I never had a single aspiration. I hate to do things that have been done before. So good or bad, I try and do something different. But I never had this aspiration. And I don't believe in this female-oriented subject. I think English Vinglish is a classic film where it's about a person who is overcoming an insecurity by herself, by her willpower, by her determination. It could be her, it could be him. It happened to be her. Even Pa and Chinikam were a couple who were equally powerful. There is no difference. I always look at relationships as equal relationships where, you know, it's about a play of two people, not about a man or a woman superior. Nothing of that sort.
Yeah, professor milega.
Kya chahiye?
Ji, gyan chahiye.
थोड़ा ज्ञान चाहिए तो कॉलेज में चेक भरो और पूरा ज्ञान चाहिए तो ट्यूशन में कैश भरो
जी मुफ्त में चाहिए तो
With subject of sanitary napkins, I'm sure your wife Gauri Shinde would have given you her input as well. Is it true? And can you please share?
Yeah, I'm also an advertising person. I also happen to know a lot about the sanitary napkin market and the radios of people. And I've also got that for my wife, uh-huh. So I know about it. But the thing is, of course, I would take her advice and say, little sensitivity here, those little, actually, what happens, how do they sit, how do they move, what are they, those little things, I would always ask her advice. I'm very sensitive to that.
लक्ष्मी जा तो औरतन वाली चीज है ना लगाओ
ठीक किया इसने ये चीज सबसे साफ है
तुम्हें पता है
औरतों वाला ये पैड
दरअसल पहले मर्दों के लिए बनाया गया था।
No doubt with Akshay Kumar as a lead star, the film has garnered a lot of attention. But you've never worked with him before. Twinkle did not want to cast him. As I understand, you convinced her.
No, I didn't have to convince Twinkle that it was because it was very just a joke from my cast. It was obviously Akshay Kumar. The film could have been made by Akshay Kumar. Number one, I think he fits the character absolutely perfectly. And we need a star like him, an actor like him, to pull off his role. And I don't think Twinkle had a choice in Akshay Kumar and not the role was his anyway, because he's a perfect man in that film, for this film.
At any point, did you even consider casting Twinkle as one of the two film ladies?
No, she hates acting.
Okay.
I never thought about it. No.
Bakwas, theek ya kamal? Kisse poochu?
लक्ष्मी क्या ढूंढ रहे हो? मैं करूँ क्या?
नहीं मौसी, 30 साल छोटी होती तो आप ही से पूछ लेते।
अक्षय एंड द प्रोड्यूसर्स ऑफ पैडमैन हैव एक्सटेंडेड अ ट्रेमेंडस जेस्चर टुवर्ड्स संजय लीला बंसालीज पद्मावत बाय रीशेड्यूलिंग पैडमैन जस्ट अ वीक बिफोर इट्स रिलीज। यू डोंट गेट टू सी दिस काइंड ऑफ जेस्चर स्पेशली इन बॉलीवुड। कैन यू एलैबोरेट? व्हाट आर योर थॉट्स ऑन दैट?
नो, अक्षय एंड आई ओनली डिसाइडेड टू डू दिस बिकॉज़ व्हेन दे केम टू अस, अक्षय एंड आई थॉट अबाउट इट एंड वी सेड टू रीजंस व्हाई वी शुड डू इट. We should have a look. We're not just doing it only for them. There should be some merit in doing this. And of course, we did it for them because PADMAAVAT is a film that's gone through a lot of chaos, unnecessary chaos. And the film is a big budget film that needs all the screen in India that it can get. So that's number one. Second, also from our side, we don't necessarily need a holiday for this film, but we're not that big a budget of film. But our topic needs a lot more conversation than PADMAAVAT. Because when you come along with a film which has got so much controversy, all the people we talk about is, hey, there's nothing in this film, why did they ban this, why did they do that? All the conversation will be about this. Whereas our film is about starting a real important conversation, and we can't have anything come in the way of that conversation. So that is important to us. So we need to be free space too. So it helps actually both films.
Hats off to you guys, you know, for that.
Thank you.
Sure.
But it has to be done. It's a small industry, and we need to kind of do this. We need to understand each other better.
Very well said.
किससे पूछूं? बहन जी, आपसे कुछ पूछूं?
बेटा, यीशु से पूछो, उनके पास तुम्हारे हर सवाल का जवाब है।
लेकिन यीशु से कैसे पूछूं?
A film wouldn't be possible without the Padman himself, Mr. Muruganntham. Do Padman producers have any kind of financial commitment to him or his projects from the film Padman's box office collections?
No, nothing like that. He's a man whose whole business model is one of not making money. Mm-hmm. His whole business model, he's a man who's actually famous because he's not rich, because he's not after money. His whole principle is one of actually, if he makes money on his machines, the part is like an expensive revolution, go for a job. So he's one of those rare individuals who started a business, not that he hates money, but the fact that he's made a business of not making money. You know, you never hear that in today's terms. A business of not making money. So he's not into the zone for financial reasons. He's there to kind of just propagate the cause. And he just believes that a film like this made on his life is going to take this topic a lot beyond a star like Akshay, to take it, reach it to places that it's never kind of gone.
Before we wrap up, what else would you like to add or share with our India Waves TV audience about the film?
I would really like to tell them to please take their families, because we are showing this film to high school girls, to high school children. We want all people, all parents to bring their children along with us to this film, because they have to know about it and they will have fun, they'll enjoy it. We also know something about things that are being just spoken in this church right now. It's a natural thing. And I would like all people in the U.S. to tell their agents back in India to take their family along and watch this film. It will just do a world of good, actually, for the whole country.
Kudos to you and the team for tackling such a subject. Wishing Padman and you success at the box office. And thank you, Balki, for your time. God bless. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. What can I do for you? It's like the girls who wear on TV. It's like the green, free.
Sanitary pad.
Yes, pad.
Slowly, ladies.
Okay, charas ganja, slowly.